listening yet. This is proper crazy. Oh, my leg. Better get used to this hill. We don't see that again. Right, so by my calculations, 75's up here should do it. But I'm gonna go more, and that's 75 based on 9,000 meters, not eight, whatever it is. Nice and steady. No KOMs tonight or tomorrow. Just nice and steady. Downhill bit, which probably could be worth its weight in gold there. New piss already. And steady. little bit of a headwind, but nothing too bad. Beautiful day now. This is spot on. Right, in a minute, I'm going to bump into someone who's bound to think I'm mad. Chatting away. Hopefully not. I think this is one of the worst bits. What this will be like after 70 laps. This is nuts, man. It's not windy like this all night.
That is number one. One. A few more to go.
And back down we go. Thank you. tuning in. smash this, but I can. Don't get carried away. Stay calm. In it for the long run, etc. 2. Laps, that's all. Sounds terrible, but I mustn't talk about it. Don't want to think about laps, don't want to think about times. Having fun, obviously, as you can see, loving it. Really tired. Hello everyone! Woo. Steve's here, good old Wiggs. He's gone to get me a coffee. Oh man, I can't wait. A steaming hot cup of extra, extra strong coffee. And a couple of Red Bulls. Red Bull is amazing. Normally, drinking a can in the morning, to be honest, don't really notice it. When you're zigzagging across the road and you don't know what day of the week it is, can of Red Bull, mate. You've got an hour's worth of energy there. So, that's good stuff. But it's ran out now, so I've got no energy. If I keep talking to the camera, that means I'm not really having a break, and that means I can stay here for hours, doesn't it? Just talking to the camera. Oh. Right. Cheerio. Bye-bye. Such a long way to go. I'm exhausted. Mind's all over the place. I can't even think straight. It's really weird. Try this, anybody. Eyes look like this.
up and...
No, 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 but I didn't know whether, you know, if I...
I'll probably be alright, hopefully.
Are you sure?
My other one's not bad, actually. This is now, what am I on, lap 45, it is lunchtime Saturday, thank you mate, and everyone knows who that is.
So, end is in sight, thankfully, thank God. Not a trip, well, can't count the chickens just yet, but it has been a very, very interesting experience, and not one that I'd like to repeat. It's getting quite late now, so it looks like I'm going to finish in the dark. Calculations in 3 hours, so 2 hours. So it'll be about 4 hours. So still feeling good, fed up now, obviously, it's been dragging on, can't wait to get home, hopefully someone can come out at that time, but hopefully they will. My own celebration at the end. Okay, well I'm tired. I'm going to have a quick break now. I'm going to have another break. I'm going to have a break every hour. So I have four more breaks. Four more breaks and then I'm done! Right, cool. Right, okay. Cheerio!